Hello. Welcome to part two. At the end of part one, I slept in this bed, but I decided instead that I would play at night because I wanted to show you how well lit the course is. So yeah, this is part two. I made a 5 at the path. One of these types of holes. You'll see what I did when I did that on the next hole. Dang it. Fine, I'll take a 3, but I wanted a 2. To do a lob shot, you must have to look up high and then shoot. So, you literally must lob it. This was the shot I did first and will count towards my score. So, that was a one. Two. I got it. I think you can see what edition I'm playing on. Let's look here. You're not shooting over the wall. And never worry, I'm using as OB material. Ooh, it's daylight. I'll only use the bed or, you know, hide for shelter if it starts raining. That's one. Three. Four. Technical blocks for the win. Thought I'd make a nice little reference.
Oh, my score. I got a 4. Oh, and what did I get on a whole? Oh, 2 and a 4. I think we'll cut it off at the end of the day, for now. Like, you know, separate part. Before people say that that my line was a little off, yeah, I noticed. Still got it. Here's a little mind bender. Oh, and I'm not even using string. There are different ways I could go about this. Really? I want to see that again. Fine. So, that's one. That's two. Naughty. Oops. One. Two.
I made it in one shot. Top shelf. And I got to the top, to that shelf in two. So, three total.
This concludes the front nine holes. So, I technically did it in three.
Peace.